We value Uber in the billions of dollars, and it's nothing but a software program, and other people's cars. We can value that in the billions of dollars, and the atmosphere we value at zero. And we have to flip this. This cannot, Uber's worth something, but it can't be worth more than the atmosphere. And, you know, what's dispensable is very valuable, and what's indispensable seems to be valueless. There's a paradox there. And it's almost as simple as accounting. And one of the things that I came to is, you know, nature's an unpaid worker. And all of our books would look great. Every company would look terrific if it wasn't paying its workers. And we are not paying nature for the services it is providing us for free. Clean air, clean water, water filtration, pollination, you name it. And, you know, there have been estimates of what this valuation is that have reached as high as $125 trillion a year, which was at the time more than the global GDP. But other reports have said there would be no GDP without nature.